Okay. Oh. Get all my stuff here for maps. So, this is part two of me trying to play through Legacy of the Wizard. Last time I completed the quest using Pochi to get a crown and beat one boss. It took me about 3 hours or so. I kind of redid my maps because I was drawing them way too small, and also I think I arranged them wrong, so hopefully I'll know where I'm going now. So one of the things I picked up was the glove for the father, which should let me move some rocks around. So take that, and probably these two just in case. I think I need to head down to where the dragon mural is. And I might be able to get through. Can't quite jump up here. Okay, no, I can't get through. Oh, wait, I need to equip the glove, and maybe I can move this. Maybe not. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm already lost. How would I get down there? Because if I go right, that's going to lead me to a really long hallway that kind of goes to a dead end. I need to get down. Somehow. Maybe I can get through here. So how do I make this go down? Maybe I can't? Alright. Let me up there. There we go. Okay, now I can get to the ladder. Ooh, okay. And I don't think there's any way for me to get down here. Okay. Oh, I didn't want that. Or that. Probably should run past them when I defeat them. So one thing I'm not sure about yet is if the portrait colors matter. So I started writing them down. Something I should have been doing from the start. Oh, that's not a real rock. Okay. So I'm already about a little over half life. So I think I have to go down, and I'm gonna fall quite a ways, but there is an end. Oops. And yeah, might as well take advantage of it while I can. Don't think I need any of that stuff. Oops, wrong button. Ow. Okay, I thought I could break this with, or move this, but apparently I can't. Well, check the other side. Probably should just jump over those guys. Let's try going up. Gotta remember now that enemies are gonna be hurting me. Shouldn't be that unusual. Huh. Oh, did I just softlock myself? I think there'd be some way to push these downward. And I'm not sure why this block is different than the other one in the dragon room. Okay. There we go. So I can push it down. And how do I do that? Exactly. Let's try that again. Oh, so I can hold A. And I can kill myself. Okay. So the trick is to hold A. So I'm going to try that again in the lower left. Would make sense for me to jump over here. Gimme. I'm gonna assume that was a increase. There we go. That is, come on, incredibly worthless, I believe. Okay, so now we are going into uncharted territory. And let me just get my map ready so I know where I'm going. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm going turbo speed because of the... Oh, that's nice. So, please excuse the frequent pausing as I decide, or as I draw additions to my map. Part to the right here looks a little like it might be hard to get back up, but I'm gonna take a peek over there just in case. There is plenty of areas to jump. Okay. So these, I believe, are the star shoes, which if I remember right from the manual, will let you jump on top of enemies, but I don't want to buy them. I want to try to find them in the field if I can, but I am going to make a note that I can buy them here if I want. And there's the super expensive crystal, which I don't think I can afford, but I probably should buy. I don't think I have a... Yeah. I am... Okay. I'm gonna guess this is 81 gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. So it might be worth coming back here once I have more money. There was a treasure chest over to the left. Okay, this is some type of wand. Yeah, it's the arrow wand? I don't know which one. There's a lot of wands in the manual, and it none of them have icons. But this is apparently not something I can equip with the father, so I'll carry on. Okay. Move where I am on the map. And if I use the glove, I should be able to... Yikes! Unequip! the chest was full of keys. Oh, that's 20 keys. Okay. Whoops. Okay, flesh out my map a little bit more. And I should be able to get through this. This looks a little scary. Some type of maze leading to another ladder down. And I think I will look at a different spot first. Oh! So even here I need to be on the lookout for... hidden blocks. Okay. So this area is closed off. So I do have to figure my way through that block maze. It kind of looks like that inn up there would be a good place to start. Okay, that does not protect me from that. I wonder if there's anything under here. I do like the idea that should I need to, I can use blocks to... I can move blocks over enemies or over their spawn points to kill them if I'm out of magic. Nope. Okay, this is gonna be interesting to figure out. How did I do that one time? Okay. So I can shoot them diagonally. Can I make that jump? No, I didn't want that. Okay, that looks like a good position. Yep. Do I want to go in the end? About half life. I haven't been getting any money recently, but I do have quite a bit right now. Let's look around this area first real quick. Oh. Oh, crud. See if I can fix this. Hey. Wonder if I can move this block up above me to the right. Need to get this block down. Not like that. All right. I can see this is going to be a challenge. Be any easier if I'm starting from the end. I can. There's three blocks there, so I could move. Probably move that top one down. But I feel like the next one over would be stuck with nowhere for me to push it. So I think I need to restart the floor. All right. Move this down. How did I move this to the left the first time? Oh, is that because I came down from... I fell from the end. Maybe I need to start from there. Okay, can I even push this down? I don't think so, because diagonal doesn't let you push it down, and there's no room. So where... Damn it. Okay, let's try going back around. I was trying to remember where the hidden lock was. Can I make that jump? At the very least, I can move this down. Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that either. Wish I could figure out... Oh, did I just do that thing again? Oh. Alright, let's try looping around again. Thank you. Okay. Back up here. Let me just make sure I can't. Nope. Okay, so... I'm gonna assume I will fall through this. Yeah, I will. That was close, I just about moved it sideways. Maybe I should leave that there and then loop back around. And then maybe I can push this down on my way through. Nope. Okay. I wish I knew the secret to moving these up. Because when I was mashing earlier, it did kind of work. Try resetting again. This might be 3 hours of me just wandering through this block maze. I can see this being a real problem. Was there anything up there for me, or did I already get that? Nope. It doesn't seem like anything is up here. Okay, still doing just okay with life and magic. Okay. Starting from the assumption that I can't move blocks up if I'm standing on them, I am having trouble how I would even clear that path out from above. Because there's always going to be at least, at minimum, two blocks touching each other, and I don't have a way to... If I move the leftmost one up, that will block me out from where I'm trying to go. And I don't think I can move it down, because I can't make it go straight down. I can make it go diagonal. Maybe there's some sort of hidden path on the left that I could get to that would let me get through. Oh, I don't want to equip that just yet. I again forgot about that. Or if I push that block on the right down, is there any way I could make a bridge through here? I don't think I would be able to get it to move back up once it's on the ground. How did I get up there the first time? Did I just move this top block out of the way? Alright, well that was nice. I wonder if I can get loop around and use that to my advantage. I probably could have just jumped up here, couldn't I? Yes. Okay. So now what? Do I just push that block down all the way? To clear out... Wait, no. If I push the right block down... Wait. Okay. Oops. Maybe I can use this as leverage to get up here. Okay, that's not a real block. Maybe I can push that to the right? Thank you. So what does that do for me? Oh, okay. Well, at least I made it this far. And I could go farther left if I somehow could get up top. If I push this over to the left, it'll block this path off, and I won't be able to go up either. That's just assuming there's no hidden path. So let's try going down here first. Nothing there I really need. Kind of squishing everything in my map here already. Is this a pit of death? No. Whoops. That's nice. Okay, it kind of feels like there should be a way through here. Let's make sure there's nothing. No? Oh, come on. I'm sure I can jump up there. Okay. Pushing that up would just block it off, right? Hmm. Now let's explore over here. Okay, there's a shop over there, but the screen below showed there was a ladder. I'm pretty sure if I go up, that's just kind of a go-nowhere route. At least, I think, according to the map, that's the case. Maybe this is blocking a hidden path? Nope. Okay. Kinda didn't want to do that, but oh well. Alright. Adventures in soft locking. I really didn't want to do that. Get that slow down. Let me take a quick peek at the manual. Oh, getting murdered. Okay, manual, as far as I can tell, does not have anything I don't already understand. Okay, well, it's good to know I can still climb monsters, even if I'm not Pochi. Okay. How did I do that? Oh yeah, I just jumped up from here to move it to the left. So, now how do I get up there? I think that's a little bit too high for me to jump. Yep. I can't make that go down. But I can make this go to the right. Thank you. Because this is going to be real tricky. Okay, jump up here. There we go. Okay, should have been seeing that before, but at least now I see it. Move this left. Let's think about this. Move that one down. And then move the top one to the right. Okay. And this leads nowhere, right? Yes. Oh, it's like a reset for the blocks down below here. So I need to... How am I gonna get through here? I can move the first one to the left. How is this even gonna work? Oh yeah, just move this one to the left. And then this one I can move to the right. And then this one can go down, and then to the right. Okay. Feel like I'm starting to understand. So this is a semi-expensive shop. Bother buying any of that stuff when I can get it elsewhere much cheaper. And there should be a ladder down. Yep. Okay. Oops. So there's no real path across here, unless I could move these blocks. Didn't mean to do that. Or that. Oh. So I'm assuming... Oh, I do have access to two blocks here. Maybe I should stay at the end first. I think I'm gonna stay at the end, so I can get a magic recharge.